sun is. Go where I know the fun is. Go where the harem girls dance. Go where there's love and romance. Hot on the...
According to Gahada Gashim Talahami, in her Historical Dictionary of Women in the Middle East and North Africa, a harem is the practice of secluding women in a certain section of a royal or upper class. The word harem, from the Arabic word harim, connotes a sacred space unavailable to the general public, yet it often conjures up images more synonymous with a brothel than a sacred place. Misconceptions surrounding harems first surfaced in paintings during the late 18th and early 19th century, also known as the Romantic era. These paintings focused on the sensuality of forbidden women in harems. One of the more famous of these paintings was Delacroix's Women of Algiers. While this painting was less provocative than others of its time, it's just as inaccurate. It was staged, as most allegedly authentic portrayals of harems were. The secret nature of harems made it impossible to firmly grasp what these communities were like, but then again, accuracy wasn't the goal. Many art historians question why a unified fantasy of harems was represented by the art of the Romantic era. Some are content with the theory that Romanticism encourages eroticism, while others believe these paintings expose a practice so deeply engraved in a foreign society that it was not merely eroticism, but cultural imperialism. This inaccurate portrayal of harems implied not only entering a place which you were not welcome, but also pushing your ideals onto the people living there. Delacroix's inspiration for his painting was from his travels to North Africa on a French diplomatic mission, only 2 years after Algeria was invaded. The Women of Algiers was not a beautiful painting, but a piece of propaganda. Unfortunately, cultural insensitivity and objectifying women wasn't exclusive to the Romantic era. In fact, Hollywood was well-versed in these subjects. From cartoons to movies featuring Elvis Presley, Hollywood managed to paint their own inaccurate picture of harems.
Take care of the rent.
My country, you will be given the distinct honor of becoming my 21st wife.
No way, Jose.
You will change your mind.
The inspiration behind these crude depictions of harems is debatable. Is anything foreign simply intriguing? Does Hollywood westernize everything just out of ignorance? How much of a role does cultural imperialism and manifest destiny play? The only thing that is abundantly clear is that we shouldn't let works of fiction impact how we see the world. We shouldn't try to squeeze other cultures into our own value system. Wearing blinders runs the risk of missing a degrading and disturbing big picture.
Well, you're about the cutest thing I ever did see. Hey, little girl, I'd like to take you home. Come on, come on, come on, I want you for my very own. All right, now. I want you to swing it to the left and shake it to the right. Hey, little girl, you know you're looking fine. Get ready, honey, let's go just one more time.